please welcome to the stage the fabulous Liaam.
Hello everyone, wow, full house tonight, great.
So hey, my name is Liaam. So Liaam said that, right? Yes, I'm already repeating myself. And I dislike plastic a lot, like I think it's...
Yeah!
Yeah! There we go. And I'm also invisible. Who said that? I just did. I'm shy.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Yes, I am. It's true, people. I am shy and I am talking to you. So I feel like there's a few situations in life that are a bit cruel to like shy people, quiet people, and I wonder if it feels a bit like animals at the zoo, you know, like, hey look over there, a bunch of quiet people, come on, let's go see the quiet people, I'm being fed, cool. Yeah, but yeah, when I was a kid I wanted to be a superhero, so I'm not going to touch the cord, right? So. I really wanted to be a superhero, so I tried invisibility at a young age with my mom, and I used to hide like in between those circular clothes. What's the right pronunciation for that? Clothes racks, and I was standing in the middle, and then like just like peeking out. My mom would freak out. That's when I knew I have special powers. Yes! That was great. But I never really realized the first time I was shy. Like, well, how did I realize I was even shy? Like, my first friend was a monkey. So. But I think the first time I realized it's when I met my friend Gloria. Making all these faces. And then I realized he was imitating me. What are you doing? What's going on? I'm shy as well. Yeah, you realize you're an introvert when you get introduced to the same person 5 times. Yeah, that's a tough one. Get ready. So you know the color of their socks. You know what they eat for breakfast. And they can't remember your name. So in that moment, I'm like, my name is... Yeah, so they ask your name. And, like, they do ask your name, so that they're still polite. And it's like, so what's your name then? I am Igor, the vampire. I am your father. No reaction. But yeah, how do people really spot introversion? Like, how does that happen? Like, what? How do you do that? So I was wondering, like, do people go on a mission? You know, they take their talkie walkies or walkie talkies and go like, I can do Darth Vader now. I've got a group of introverts on the Shidar. Roger back. Are they talking? Don't explode all around. No, sorry, that was another one. Affirmative, they're talking. Affirmative. Code 321. Report location. I wonder if that's how it happens. Report the location, all right. We don't see the quiet people. Thanks for that, people. Thank you. conversation and small talk together. Yeah. It's happening right now. Loads and loads of images. Fruit fly on a spider's web. Oh. Oh. I was going to the next rotting fruit. What happened? Hey, do you like blue jeans? And in those moments, I just want to be time traveler. Like, I want to be a spy or something, and maybe make all the plastic in the world disappear, and then travel back in time and go to all the plastic factories and say, like, no, don't do it, it's a bad idea. And then come back to the conversation and be like, yeah, I like blue jeans. So yes, I'm shy. Thank you, good night.